Breaking news out of Clairton tonight. Sources telling KDKA someone was shot at the swimming pool there. The SWAT team's been called in nearby. We don't know the connection right now, but our news crew has just arrived in Clairton. We'll bring you new details when they come in tonight.